Hello, it is the third day of Continental Football League, and with me the player of FECA Lazio, Tsutsumi Shingo. Hi, how are you? First of all, how do you feel about the game? How do you feel about the tournament? What is your expression of the tournament in general?
まあ初めてのアジア初、日本初で、まあ優勝っていうのを目指してやってきたんですけど、まあ4敗、4つ全部負けてしまったっていうのはすごく、まあ悔しい気持ちで今はいっぱいです。
We are first time from Asia and from Japan participating in this football competition, and we wanted to win, but unfortunately we have lost 4 times, and we think it's not a good result for us, so we are going to improve our play and maybe try to do something better in the future.
Tell us about a little bit about the football in Japan. What kind of football you are playing there? More small sides like 5-6 or more 7, and how different it is from, like, what is the difference from football here and in Japan?
そうですね、日本では7人制のサッカーソサイチっていうサッカーをやっていて、まあこの大会と違うのはまず1人違う、1人人数が多いっていうのと、まあ、あとはグラウンドがちょっと広いので、ちょっと普段慣れないサッカーではあったんですけど、それの中で自分たちのパスサッカーっていうのを一応目指してやってました。
In Japan, we play a 7-player football called Sosaichi in Japan, and it was different from this one that we have played here, because we have an extra one player and we have to play in an 8 players. So we try to play our playstyle like a passing to each other, but and the field was a little bit bigger than in Japan, so we had to combine our plays, and it was a little bit difficult to adapt to these conditions, and we tried our best.
I saw that you have a lot of people, a lot of players from Adidas Tango squad. Can you tell us a little bit more about your team? Maybe you have like good achievements that you want to share with us?
例えば何かこちらから言いたいこととかありますかね？
そうですね。
スポンサーに向けたメッセージもいいですし。
スポンサー。今回たくさんのサポート支援があってのロシアで大会ができているので、まずはその方々にまず感謝して、まあ、もし来年あるようであればぜひ参加してリベンジはしたいと思ってます。
This time we had a lot of sponsors from Japan, and they supported us, so we can make to come here and play. And in the future, if they will support us in the future, we would like to come here again and make more better plays that their sponsors will just give, support us more, because we have some kind of guilty in front of them.
Okay, and the last question about your experience in Moscow. I think you are there for the first time here. Tell us a little bit about your expression about Russia and about Moscow in general. Did you like it? And have you been somewhere on the Red Square? And tell us about exactly your impression of the city.
まあ観光はまだ全然やってないので、まあ明日明後日他のチームとエキシビションマッチして、まあ、その後に観光になるんですけど、まあ、広いのでロシアは、なんて言うんだろう、まあ、思う存分あと2日ありますんで楽しみで帰ります。あとは
Unfortunately, we didn't have a lot of time for touristic activities, so we didn't see much of Moscow and didn't go to the touristic spots, but we have two days and exhibition match, so in sometime we will go and see the Moscow, but the general our expression is that Moscow is a very big city and there is a lot of place here to see, so we are going to see Moscow today or the other 2 days too.
Okay, it's like from my side I would just like to say thank you for your team. It's like a great honor for us to have you here, and we're really waiting your next year, because all of the people here saw you as a very noble team, as a very good team, so we are happy to have such teams on our tournament. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.